want to have their church to be the great place to go and gather. But now, my question is, how much work are you willing to put in to make the place where you worship a great place to worship? See, I don't want to hear this stuff about the people ain't this and the people ain't that and the people ain't the other. I want to know how much work are you going to put in to make your house of worship a great house of worship? See, when you love God like you're supposed to love, you don't let problems stop you from worshiping. Am I right about it? Oh, some of y'all looking at me like, I don't know what I'm talking about. When you love God like you're supposed to love him, you don't let people stop you from work. Oh, you still ain't caught up yet. So I ain't had amen. All right, well, let me put it to you this way. You don't like everybody in the church. And so some people say, well, I just won't go. Now, what if everybody did? Then we wouldn't have any churches anyway. When you go to the grocery store, you don't like all the people in the grocery store. But it don't stop you from going and get your groceries. When you go to your job, you don't like everybody on your job. But you need that paycheck, so you keep going to work. I just want to know if I'm in the right church at the right time.
Come on, come on.
Sometimes y'all act like y'all don't understand what this is all about. This is not about you having your way all the time. That if I could get a few people that'll just take the time to apply God's word to their walk and then make this church what the church is supposed to be, then what we'll have is a Holy Ghost good time every Sunday morning. But you know what I found out? That people are just like people on the job. When the boss tells them, look, I need you to go over there and work a little while because we need your help over there. Instead of going over there and helping that group out, they won't go. So the work gets frustrated. But you know, you always got that guy that's in that group that he don't mind working no matter what the work is. If I can get two or three people to work for the Lord, like the man that wants to work on his job. You see, he don't care how hard the job is. He's so glad. But is God good and is God worthy of all your praise? You might be going through something right now. You might be feeling a little low right now. But the question is, will you give God the praise?